So the only difference here is I undercup, cup my own ear, push my head out, and I've got that leg control here. Okay. So if we do this from the leg pick, he picks, boom, I grab the head, underhook, push, move my body out, leg across the back, I grab my pin leg or my shin, and I compress it. Okay? I'm holding the arm here like a phone. Okay? So I'm underneath here, I'm underhooking, cupping my own ear, pinching my shoulder, my ear together. Okay? We had to do this back in the 80s before we had cordless phones. And we had to walk around talking to our friend where we'd be walking around like this. This is the movement. If you pinch it between your elbow here, or your shoulder here, and your ear. Okay? So I hold here, I push the head out, I move my body out, I get high up on your back. I grab my shin and my pant leg, but I cross here. Okay? Alright, I'm moving my body up to a flank for one, which is going to be advantage to make up for not being able to cross my legs, as I need to get my body out to a flank to control him better. That's what the head push is. So I undercup, grab my own ear, rotate my head here, just push his head down his hips, uncross my legs, and I scoot my body out, compress here, okay. Now you see Dan's shoulder, you see how my knees are out and they're pinching, all right? Another favorite thing of mine is Dr. Pimple Popper. You guys watch Dr. Pimple Popper? My wife and my favorite show. And so I pretend that damn shoulder here is that zit, cyst that Dr. Lee's popping. So I'm squeezing my knees together as I'm cupping here, okay, to keep the pressure on his body, okay? Most common mistakes here with this, okay? One will be on the role of the bad guy if the knee's just going in and doing the wet noodle. So remember, again, keep your wide combat knees. Second one, we'll be going through here and just holding superficially. Okay, if I throw through here, all he's got to do is twist his arm. Okay, so that means I got to go deep. I need to cup my own ear, grab my own ear, and I need to pinch, all right? Because that's the next one. If I'm lazy with this, even if I'm here, he can just slide it right out. So I have to do that 1980s of the holding of the phone. Okay, the next most common mistake is once I uncross my legs, is getting my hips up to clear the gun belt, pushing the head and scooting my hips out. Now I can pinch on the shoulder. Okay?